Hi there, this is Tanajay. Welcome to PT Fitness. Today is a cardio core with dumbbells, my favorite high intensity interval training HIIT. So each exercise we do 45 seconds on and 15 seconds off. We do kind of an ABAB style, one exercise, no dumbbells, just use our own body weight, pure cardio, and one exercise we will use dumbbells. So grab one set of moderate heavy dumbbells and one set of lightweight dumbbells and also a yoga mat. Total two circuits. So each circuit we have six different exercises and then we repeat one more time. In between each circuit, we have 30 seconds rest. That's it. All right, grab a towel, grab a bottle of water. Let's start with sweat. Warm me up first. All right, let's do warm up. Arm circle, loosen up shoulders. And then stop, reverse. Arm reaching over your head, one side. Okay, all right, open your feet wider than your shoulders, arms straight, cross body, fingertip touch toe. Chest up, stick your buttock back, this way your knee behind your toe. Warming up, let's jump into the workout. Okay, the first one is inchworm to jump. So keep both legs straight and then bend over, starting walking up and then walking back and then jump up. Okay, just give it a little bit hot. Thank you. core engaged.
Jump.
my front and back lunges. Grab your dumbbells, heavy dumbbells. Keep low. With big step. Legs 90-90.
Thank you.
row. Really engage your core. Good. Alright, cardio. This time. Lightweight dumbbell. Plus, use a Turkish get up. Same side. Then same leg. Get up and then bring back. Come up. Moving down one leg, come back, bring back.
Three punches.
bend the same side leg, keep arms straight, get up, and then use hands to support the floor, bring the other leg back, and then get up. Reach up, bend your elbow, pull down your tricep.
Each leg.
last one on the list, quadricep. One hand, grab one foot, same side. Both legs together. Okay, release. Switch leg. Subscribe and leave your comments below. Refer to your friend. Okay, see you next time.